so excited.
It's amazing. They shut down the roads. We never have to stop at a red light. It's awesome.
Wow, that's so cool. Life is dynamite. Beautiful people. Top designer. That's cool. The police just wait.
Yeah, they stop all the traffic for us.
That's really nice.
I love these people here.
Wow, they came just for us.
Yeah.
Oh, I love all their signs. It's so nice. Aw, I like that sign. Supercars for super kids. That's nice. I like all of their signs.
Today, it's one of those days, and once you've experienced it, you can't wait for the next year to roll around because you want to be a part of it again and again and again. And, you know, I get a thrill out of this. I know the other drivers do, but this isn't about us. This is about the kids.
I spent a year in the ICU. Project Driven hit me up and said, how would you like to come to do it again? I said yes.
All right, I'm here with Matthew. Second time supercar therapy. How's it feel?
It's amazing.
How cool is this? We got the event door behind side us. The GT3 RS right there. It's gonna be an epic day. Fist bump. Boom. And everyone who knows us
knows. This car is fancy.
Rearview mirror right there.
Oh, is that the car that might be riding in next?
That's what your next car is.
I'm not sure how fast they let us go, but I bet it would be at least faster than I'm used to.
It's been a really difficult summer and a lot of medical tests and difficulty, and just to be able to take this beautiful day and forget about all of that and enjoy something fun and have an adrenaline-filling experience that just allows them to be a kid. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your
ruler. Oh, let me live that fantasy.
This is so cool.
That'd be fun.
Yeah, it is. The top three cars I like is this one, the Cobra one back there, and then the yellow one, the Bumblebee looking one.
Yeah.
This is my first time doing this. It's a dream come true.